amazing. Amazing work.
Thank you.
Amazing work. How much time to build this one?
To build it or set it up?
Set it up.
About 8-10 hours.
Wow. Yeah. And then to build it?
Decades.
What?
Decades.
Decades. Wow. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Amazing. Amazing. I'm sure you heard that 20,000 times in a day, but it's just phenomenal. All Legos, right? Pretty much Legos, all Legos.
All Lego.
You don't mind if I? You don't mind if I?
No, I don't.
Okay.
The only part that isn't Lego is some of the switches. Lego makes switches, and we have Lego switches on
here.
But it's somewhat limited in like the radius that you can get on your curves.
Yeah.
And for our layouts and some of the intricate designs that we do, we have to work with a third-party provider who will create different radius switches so that we can do longer. So that's the only part that isn't Lego.
So, decades to build this? 10 years, I mean.
Yes, I would say it's years of building and efforts that have come together to make all of this.
Have you counted how many pieces?
Just oh my gosh, I can't give it up. Hey Garrett, we've done this before to Harold, before the section that we run, so just from here to the canal, which we've now seen the part that I came back for, and how many pieces do you make? It's hundreds of thousands.
I'd say maybe 200.
200,000. Yeah. This is a labor of love, of course.
Yes.
You're working full time somewhere else.
Yeah. Yeah.
But that
this is
hobby.
This is
hobby.
Our fun,
yeah.
We always enjoy building Lego, and we have kids, and they have always had an appreciation for it too since they were little. So we just made it a family affair for us.
Yeah,
but
sure.
Also,
where are you guys located?
We're all across Texas, so we're part of the actual Texas Ford Rail.
Yeah. Yeah.
But because of that, we're spread out from Houston to Austin to a couple of
very cool.
Local here. So it's all across Texas,
yeah.
But it's all over.
Very cool.
Thank you.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You don't mind if I put it on YouTube? I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Yeah.
I was just going to say, even in just the street, because we use individual bricks on their side to get that effect, there's so many pieces.
So many things.
2,000 pieces. Just for this road.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's a lot. But it looks really cool, so it was worth it.
Yeah, but they're from the brick railroad, you said?
Yeah.
Texas Brick Railroad.
Yeah,
okay.
I'll give you a car.
Yeah, okay.
And yeah, we're always updating and changing the things.
Oh, I'm sure. Beautiful. Thank you for your time.
Okay, well,
appreciate it. Thank you.
You.